Wow, it's been a minute, hasn't it? we're going to be praying with Kira from Ecuador. And so excited to have her here with us. Today is the feast day of St. Pius the V, right? Patron of the First Vatican Council. Good morning. Hi, everybody. Happy Saturday. Some fun information about Ecuador. The country of Ecuador has a long history of Catholicism dating back to the Spanish conquest of the 17th century. Good morning. Hi, Texas. Hi, Anna. Okay. Hi, Dad. Good morning. Hi, everyone. Approximately 92% of Ecuadorian respondents have a specific religious affiliation or belief. 80% identify as Catholic. And there's a great Marian devotion in Ecuador. I'm trying to like read the facts. Wow. 1,100 parishes, 975 diocese, and 820 religious priests. Good morning, everyone. Praying for your family and your son. Asking for prayers for my daughter tonight. She's turning 21. Was the weather last night bad? Ooh. Good morning. Let's see if she is here. Boy, guys, you don't lead for a while and you're like, how's everything working again? So for our intentions today, oh, happy birthday, 60, that's fantastic. From Kathy, please pray for my daughter, who's a nursing mother recovering from a C-section, and her husband to recover from COVID, and that their 8-week-old son will stay healthy. Prayers for them. And from Jennifer, we want to pray for a special intention. And then from Claire, there she is. Claire, my daughter Gianna is a high school senior who is at risk of not graduating. Please pray she passes all her classes and graduates in 3 weeks. So prayers for Gianna, Claire. Hi, good morning. Sorry.
Oh, good morning.
I'm learning to multitask again. How are you?
Fine, thanks. Everything's all right here.
Beautiful, beautiful. Is there anything specific you'd like to pray for?
Yeah, I would like to pray for the virtue of purity, chastity, humility, for my family, especially for my parents, for everyone's health here, and for everyone who has asked me to pray for them.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Awesome. All right. Well, we'll just go ahead and get started, okay?
Okay.
Okay. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and on the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty, from whence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, and the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
For an increase in the virtues of faith, hope, and charity, we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Kara, do you mind speaking up just a little so they couldn't hear you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Oh, no, you're perfect. I could hear you, but I'm...
here.
The first joyful mystery is the Annunciation. God sent the angel Gabriel to Mary, his chosen handmaid, with an incredible message and invitation. Mary said yes, not only to the conception of the Messiah, but also to all that God willed for her. Mary's yes perseveres to this day as she continues to allow God to work his perfect will through her for the salvation of all humanity. Mary had a vocation, a calling, a role to be fulfilled from God. I too have a vocation, a particular calling from God that only I can fulfill. If I am called to marriage, God wants me to love my spouse and children generously and selflessly. If I am a priest or religious, God calls me to give myself totally to him in ministry to others. And on it goes. Let us thank God for the times we have said yes and ask him for the grace to respond more like Mary today. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
The second joyful mystery is the Visitation. When Mary learned of Elizabeth's pregnancy, she went in haste to visit her. to help her and to encourage her. Mary forgot her own troubles in order to help another. The Lord in turn confirmed to Mary through Elizabeth that what was spoken to you by the Lord would be fulfilled. Mary teaches us that even in the womb, Jesus came not to be served, but to serve. This mystery also proves forever that life begins at conception, since in the womb the unborn John recognized his newly conceived cousin, Jesus. Mary and Elizabeth genuinely cared for one another. Do I put my family and friends in first place? Do I take a sincere interest in them? Mary teaches us to reach out and care for everyone who comes into our lives. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
The third joyful mystery is the Nativity. After 9 months of waiting and 3 days of journeying, Joseph and Mary finally found shelter in a little cave carved out of the Bethlehem hills. On this holy night, the Son of God came quietly into the world to reclaim it for his Father. He came as a child so when no one would refuse him. He came in poverty so no one would feel inferior. He came defenseless so no one would feel threatened. That night in Bethlehem, Mary and Joseph needed help. How do I respond when someone asks me for help? Am I willing to go the extra mile? Mary and Joseph allow Jesus to come to us. God now awaits our yes to allow him to come to others. May we share his childlike love, his gracious joy, and his gentle care with all we meet, remembering that we're Christ to be born in 1,000 stables, if it would be of no avail if he were not born in our heart. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
The fourth joyful mystery is the presentation. In obedience to the law of Moses, Mary and Joseph presented Jesus to God in the temple. Israel's long wait for the Messiah was ended. So too was the waiting of old Simeon, who blessed the child and his parents, having been promised by the Spirit that he should not die until he had seen the Lord's anointed one. He prayed, "Now, Lord, you may let your servant go in peace according to your word, for my eyes have seen your salvation." Anna, a faithful widow, had also prayed and fasted much for this day, and she rejoiced in it. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
The fifth joyful mystery is finding Jesus in the temple. On the way home from the Passover feast in Jerusalem, when Jesus was 12 years old, Mary and Joseph discovered that Jesus was no longer with them. Distraught and frightened, they began looking for him everywhere. As the hours turned into days, their anxiety grew. Then after 3 days, they found Jesus in the temple. You can imagine their mixed feelings of relief, joy, and even anger. We too endure times of suffering when it seems we have lost Jesus. As our anxiety grows, we cry out, "Where are you, Lord?" This mystery teaches us that God is always in control, that in time, if we keep looking, we will find Jesus. As his word declares, at dusk weeping comes for the night, but at dawn there is rejoicing. Mary will lead the way. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy.
Our life, our sweetness, and our hope. Today do we cry for banished children of Eve. Today do we send up our sights, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O most holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Amen.
Let us pray. O God, by your only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Do you want to lead the St. Michael prayer or do you want me to?
I'll do it. You can do it, maybe.
Okay. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you. Now, am I pronouncing your name correctly? Because I feel like I'm like this. I can't even pronounce sometimes my own name correctly. But is it Kira or is it Kiara?
Kiara.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
So we always love to ask about your journey or with experience with the rosary, if you care to share.
Yeah, of course. as you said at the beginning, I live in a really Catholic country. Like, its culture is really Catholic. So I learned about the rosary when I was a child. My family is not that Catholic, actually. But my mom had a book. This book teaches you about the rosary, about the miracles many people has experienced with it. So I was surprised about that. Like, I thought maybe if I pray the rosary every day, a Mother Mary will appear to me the same as all these children. So I was really excited about that. Like, I was really curious about this. So I tried to pray the rosary every day. I was like, I don't know, maybe 8 years old. But it was difficult to me. So most of times I would just sleep, you know, at the third mystery. But when I was 14 years old, actually, I went to an Ignatian retreat, spiritual exercises, maybe.
Ignatian? Like,
yeah,
Ignatius, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, when I was there, actually, my devotion to Mary increased a lot. I used to have, like, I don't know how to say it, but I used to have not a good relationship with Mary, maybe, because my dad is Protestant, you know.
Oh,
so okay. Yeah, so there was a time when I used to go with him to his church. And that confused me a little bit about my devotion to Mary. So I didn't know how to talk to her. Okay. But when I went to this retreat I tried to have a deeper relationship with Mary. So my goal was to pray the rosary every day. Then when I was 16 years old, I consecrated myself to Jesus through Mary. So that was a deeper, like, relationship with her. Like, I learned a lot about her. And I became really close to her, you know, like, I think, yeah, it is the safest, shortest, and easiest way to get to Jesus. And yeah, That's my journey with the rosary, basically.
No, that's so beautiful. And I would agree. I think anyone who's participated in the consecration, it really it really does draw you in and brings you closer to Mary, who then of course brings you closer to her son. It's plus the kind of that 33, well, I did the 33 day. It's such a journey, and you learn so much as well. And so it's so beautiful. What prompted you at 16 to do that? Do you think it was the rosary, or did someone recommend that to you, or?
Actually, someone recommended to me. I had some friends, I think. Mm-hmm. I had one friend here who lives at the same place as me. So he suggested me to go to this place where they help you consecrate to Jesus through Mary. Like, it was 9 months of preparation, you know.
Oh wow,
quite big. It's quite big, yeah. So yeah, then I went to a retreat, a Marian retreat from this group, and then I started my consecration.
Wow, 9 months. I'm talking about 33 days. That's so beautiful. And at such a young age. It's like, oh, wow. Wow. And you're currently pursuing a master's degree. Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm really interested in theology of the body.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. Not beginning, but yeah, I'm actually ending the first part of the master, you know. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that's my next goal.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Are there any specific traditions you practice in Ecuador for the related to the Catholic?
Yeah, we have a special tradition here in my city, especially. There's a great devotion to Virgen del Cisne. She's a Marian devotion, you know. She has curly hair, maybe because of people here, you know. Mary tries to get closer to her daughters and her and his you know, like, sons. So yeah, so here there's people who every year, you know, in August, they pilgrimage, you know, they have mm-hmm. a pilgrimage here. It's the biggest one here, you know, like, we don't have a big population in Ecuador, but 500,000 people, like, go there. Mm-hmm. So yeah, there's many people from different cities and even from other countries near to Ecuador who come here to this pilgrimage. There is a great devotion, and yeah, so that's the one. I think Catholicism here is really a cultural thing. So there's many people who have grown with the faith, but they don't know much about it more than the basic things.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I'm sorry to say this, but there's, like, it's a great devotion, you know, but there's many people who go to this pilgrimage, but they do not go to confession or maybe to mass. Yeah, but at the end, you know, she's Mary, so that's what she does.
Yes, yes, how she works. Yeah, bringing them closer. It's so beautiful. Yeah. And is the title Our Lady of Good Success, or is it?
Yeah, it is from the capital of Ecuador. You know, it's from Quito. Yeah, it's a really good one too. Yeah, I have a friend who is really close to this devotion. And yeah, I think there's a promise with our country, that our country may be consecrated to the Immaculate Heart of Mary, to end, you know, to end all this culture of death abortion and other things.
Right.
So yeah, we are having here in Ecuador actually this fight, you know, against abortion laws. So I work here with my friends, with some groups as pro-life activists.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, so when I was in Quito some months ago,
mm-hmm.
At the I don't know how to say, like, the Congress, but that's not the name here.
Right.
We had a big image of Our Lady of Success, I think. I don't know how to say it in English.
That's okay. You're doing so fantastic.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we had a big image there, and it was, like, really powerful outside of this place that they were having this debate about abortion. So there's a great devotion, actually. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's so beautiful. Our last question. How did you get into theology of the body? How did that
it's really curious because since I was 14 years old, I was always searching on Catholic conferences, you know, like speakers maybe.
Okay.
So I was always so, as I was like going through these videos and information on the internet, I heard about theology of the body, you know. I didn't know exactly what it was, but
mm-hmm.
my heart was like beating a little bit faster. So I was really excited about this topic, even though I didn't know exactly what it was, you know. But in my heart, I felt it was related to our identity, how our bodies were made to be in communion with God. So that was special to me then. As I was getting closer to this pro-life activism, and I started learning about many things like sexuality, many things that are like, it's closer to this topic, you know. You have to teach people how their bodies are made, about their identity, their dignity, mm-hmm. as child and children of God.
Yes.
So, So then I was, so then theology of the body started being more famous, maybe, in Latin America, you know, because
yes.
I just heard about it in United States, maybe. So I start hearing about that near here. So, yeah, so then as I certified myself to teach preteen, in these topics, you know, they proposed me to do this master's degree in theology of the body.
Oh,
so
wow.
Yeah, I was pretty excited because it was like my dream,
mm-hmm.
since I was a preteen maybe.
Right. Wow, what a calling. That's so beautiful. It was placed on your heart like that. Well, yes, so important. I think it's one thing that's not really well in our culture. I won't go into it, but yes, I love how it firmly it firmly helps all with their identity. You're a child of God first. And it's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much for praying with us and joining us this morning.
Thank you, Jill. I'm sorry. I think Kristen told me that I had to pray in Spanish, but I totally forgot. And she told me, I think, I had to answer in Spanish. I don't know, but I forgot. So
that was Carol.
I was kind of nervous, so I just forgot.
Oh, you were fantastic. That was my fault. I should have said, "Oh yeah, do you want to respond in Spanish?" I'm sorry about that.
No worries.
But you can come back and we'll do it again.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye, everyone. Have a great Saturday. Bye.